Well, there's a great option with battery backups. Our option is the Ultra Sump, designed specifically for basement systems dealers. And it comes with a 120 amp battery and a half horsepower DC pump and a float switch and a charging box. So when you lose power, and it could be through power outage, could be a circuit breaker that tripped, it could just be from your primary pump failing. A battery backup, it works off of a DC charge, which automatically will turn on when there's enough water. The charging box, when power is restored, will charge the battery up to its fullest capacity. On a fully charged battery, that pump will pump 12,000 gallons of water, which is equivalent to a 24-foot round swimming pool 4 feet deep. So if I had a fully charged battery and I put the pump in the bottom of that pool, it would pump all that water out. But there is a technical answer, and that depends on the size of the battery and the amps to the pump. And you could divide the numbers in, and it'll tell you exactly how many hours you have. So in our case, it comes out to about 6.2 hours of continuous running that's never shutting off. Now that, in most cases, that doesn't happen. Pumps cycle, they turn on, they turn off. And it really depends on that interval between those cycles. Will determine how long you'll go without power.